still the world shall witness, never knowing days of old, never dreamed by ancient sages, howsoever free and bold. Children and family shall inherit wondrous hearts to us unknown, when the dawn of peace is splendor over all the world has thrown. They shall rule with winged freedom, worlds of health and human good, worlds of commerce, worlds of science, all made one and understood. They shall know a world transfigured, which our eyes but dimly see. They shall make its towns and woodlands beautiful from sea to sea.